What's up, guys? My name is Havoc, and welcome to Far Cry 3. I believe this is episode 6. And Lisa and Daisy are being rude and talking over me. So, we left off. We had returned Lisa. We found her, and she's doing fine now. And whoa! What the crap? Holy crap! I just got caught on fire by this campfire that nobody warned me about, but. She said we're going to fix this boat, and apparently it's going to be our ticket off the island, even though there's plenty of other millions of boats out here. So, I don't know why she picked this one, so we're going to fix it. And there is apparently a motor somewhere around here for this boat. It's going to be under here. Where's it at? Can't even see anything. Get some air real quick. It was right. Where'd it go? I lost it. There it is. I don't know what that is. Bringing the power head. That kind of looked like a key somewhat to me. But I don't know anything about boats, so. Yeah. Swimming. Alright. Where you at, woman? Make me a sandwich.
Hey, you found it. And since you're carrying it, you can hook it up.
Somebody's whip.
Tell me again why you aren't doing this?
I'm priming the ignition.
Is that even a thing?
Are you done yet?
Almost! Got it.
Yes! Great! We can take it from here. You might want to check on Lisa before you go.
Yeah, because she totally can't hear you all the way from, like, 5 foot away. Sorry, I'm a real sarcastic person, so just bear with me. And I just look down at my feet, even though I have any.
Every night I dream I'm in Hollywood, and then I wake up here.
I'm sorry. You missed your shoot.
It's not your fault. I should have insisted we skip skydiving. The important thing is we're both safe. But you saved me. I'm here because of you. What we need now is an action plan.
Okay. I find Riley and our other friends. You stay here and help Daisy with the boat.
Seems pretty solid. He's a one-man army.
We nearly didn't make that escape.
Lisa, I've got this. Don't worry.
Be careful.
Yes, ma'am. Yeah, I'm an idiot. So... we're going to continue on and exit the cave. One note thing, my brother showed me Watch Dogs. I've heard of it, but I've never like watched any gameplay. But you can just about 100% guarantee that I will be doing a Let's Play on that game. It looks very amazing. The single player aspect and the multiplayer aspect come together very nicely. So hopefully I do get it pre-order with the PlayStation 4, and hopefully I have enough money to get that as well as Ghosts. And I have a bunch of skill points I need to go ahead and spend. Without medicine, hold to perform the first aid and heal 2. Oh, let's do that. Need some health. Partially drain health bars. No. Oh, I need that. Yes, I do. How many? Oh, I have 5 left. This is amazing. Harvest twice as many from plants. I'll do that. 25% faster. No. All right, let's go over to this right here. Improved tip fire. Click Click L3 to steady the crosshairs 2 times longer when looking through a scope. Syringes will last. I'm gonna do that one. Rations. What was that? Reduce damage from explosions. Partially drained. Yeah, I'm gonna do that one. So we just went through like 8 million experience points, so.
Hello?
Jason, I've tried to reach you many times. What happened?
Voss captured me. I made it out with Lisa, but he still has the others. I'm not strong enough to get them out.
You need the power to defeat Voss. I cannot provide such strength, but there is someone who can. Citra, you are ready. You must go to her.
Who is she?
Citra is the leader of our people. She can guide you to the center. She will reveal your true power. A temple is in the jungle. I will meet you at the gates.
All right.
All right. I want to go see that Oh, that's the top of the tower.
What have I gotten myself into?
Well, sir, you went skydiving and screwed up your whole life. Your girlfriend almost dumped you. She's in a mess. Daisy is done crying after your brother has died, technically. So everybody's traumatized, and you're the only guy, working. So that's what men do. So there you go. Let's run down to the story, just in case you've been watching the other 5 episodes. So. Hopefully this gets me to the other side of the island. I don't want to swim with sharks. Running. No, that should be flying. Yep. I really wish I could put background music in this because I know sometimes this gets really boring and I was like, oh, this guy's freaking retarded. I'm just going to exit out the video. But before you exit out of the video, leave a like because I love you and you love me. And that's how relationships work. No, I'm just kidding on my game. But, I really want to put some music behind here. I'd probably have the new Avenged Sevenfold Hell the King album out because I just now listened to it on the radio this morning on the way to school. It's freaking amazing. Oh, they're already shooting at me. Beautiful. Holy freaking crap. What the heck did I just get into? Did I just hit that guy with my parachute? I think I just killed that guy with my freaking. Oh my god, that's amazing. Oh, that's awesome. Alright, I need a different gun. I need this AK. Oh, I can reload sprint now? Heck yeah. Let's go. Alright. So how far away am I? Holy crap. Where's that at? Where am I at? Whoa! I lost some of my controller. Holy crap. I lost one of the things to my controller. I lost one of the freaking. Wait, I didn't even look at the right thing. Where am I going? I was too focused on. Oh my gosh. That's freaking a long time away, but I lost some of my controller. Because I have on the L2 and R2 buttons, which are basically the back buttons of the controller. Oh. Don't want to do it. Nah, I'm not going to do it. But I have these extensions on them. And they're pretty cool. They make it feel more like Xbox controllers, but they're thicker. And if you ever play a PlayStation controller or looked at one, the L2 are kind of, they're really big. And I have extensions on there that make it easier to Whoa! Holy crap! Crap! Shouldn't have done that. Chase, but I'm gonna take some leaves. Alright. But anyways, I lost part of it because I dropped it and it's a piece of crap anyways, so. Okay. We're safe. So I'll get some of these leaves. I'll get some of these as well. That was more like an apple. Okay, I'm kind of upset that I lost that. I don't know where it went. Is that it? No, that's not it. Oh well. I'll find it in here in a minute. What the heck? Oh, those are birds. What is that thing? I don't want to mess with you. Alright, so I'm going to cut out this part because you guys are probably already getting bored. So, what? It's full. Holy crap. I need to go sell some stuff. That goat scared the crap out of me. Freaking. Oh, I need them. For... Man, it sucks. Ah, darn. What do I not need? I don't need a battery. So I need to go sell things at the shop here in a minute. So anyways, I'm going to cut out part of this so I can not have video longer. I know I can do something with goat. No. With goat skin. No. Ammo pouches. No. I might as well just make that. But I'm going to cut this part out so I can get the dish faster and all that good stuff. So yeah, bye. Alright guys, so I'm back and we're at the gates. I didn't get any battles on the way here. I was a sneaky ninja and didn't have to worry about getting in fights. So the temple should be right around this corner. Hopefully, and I'm going to grab this. And I can't because I haven't sold anything yet. Probably should have done that a while ago. So, I'm just going to stand in this little circle and wait for, what's his name?
Jason, stand still, in plain view. No sudden moves, okay?
Dennis! Who stands beside you?
A young warrior, here to be presented to Citra.
Proceed!
Follow me.
I can't believe I lost that. There's one over here.
Over here. Stay close.
Sorry guys, had to get another one off my controller. Had to get one off my other controller, so now I've lost two. So, this is my last pair. If I don't find the other two. Come on. Come on, sweet cheeks.
Hello, brother.
Hello, brother.
Hello, brother.
Dennis, brought an outsider in here?
I found the one who will not fail.
Get back!
Varhanti!
Varhanti, my boy.
Let me see your arm.
This is Jason, the one I've been telling you about.
Hi.
Do they teach you to speak without permission in America?
No, I learned that in France.
Sanapankabawa.
Spread out. It's Miley Cyrus.
A brave joke in the face of death. Fine work. I'll give it back to you after I cut it off. I thought you liked jokes. Very few outsiders have seen this temple. The inner courtyard fewer still. Why are you here?
I need the strength to defeat Voss and save my friends.
Is that all? I will not command my army for you. You are a lamb. Not one of us.
Well, then I will become a warrior.
Very funny. Please leave.
He took my brother.
Busted.
And I will do anything to get him back.
Berikan saya herba. Bring me what has been lost. And we'll talk.
She gave us a mission.
Wow.
Yes, Citra saw the fire in you.
And what does she mean, bring her what has been lost?
Drink, and you will find an answer.
Is this stuff dangerous?
You are speaking out of fear. Do you desire the power to save your friends?
Yes.
Then drink. We spend our whole lives holding back. Imagine how quickly you can succeed if you just take what you want.
Well, it's super bright. Holy crap. And they gave us a loading screen. I could light a whole room with this puppy.
Oh fuck! Oh fuck! Oh no 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 no! No!
Freaking crap, dude.
Where am I?
Wait!
What the hell?
That's what I'm saying. And no, I can't sprint either, so don't even start complaining. See that. Now I remember this part. After this, I go burn a marijuana field, I think. Sound like Voss for there for a second. This is like freaking trippy. White screens and loading screens and white screens.
I saw my friend and my little brother, Riley. And then I followed a man in a white suit. I saw a shanty town, a bar. It was dark and dingy and
And an ancient knife?
An ancient knife with a decorated blade. How did you know?
You talk in your sleep. There's a shanty town to the east in part of territory.
Okay, then that's where I'm headed.
Oh, but the town is big. How are you going to find a knife?
Simple. I'll start with the man in white.
Somebody's got some confidence all of a sudden. He's like, I don't know what to do. I'm gonna kill them all. That's literally what he just did. Alrighty. So I got 2,000 XP. Bad side of town. Yeah. Alright, let's go to our map. That is about. So the waypoint there. What's a Willis? Oh, I remember this guy, he's a jerk. Alright, so I have a feeling I'm gonna end this episode off here. It's real short. I know it's been a real cinematic, you know, nothing to do kind of thing, so next one hopefully will be more interesting. I'll take on a bunch of pirates and the stuff all the way there, so should be interesting. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to leave a like, and I hope you all have a wonderful day. Peace.